regreso aquí en Auto 060 y vamos a... We're going to switch now to English because we're going to play the interview that we did with Franz Stefan Balliser, the chief engineer for the new Porsche 918 Spyder at the concept launch at Pebble Beach.
But this is not a concept. I understand this is pretty close to production, right?
This is already a prototype showing the later version of the 918 Spyder.
Yeah, and can you talk a little bit about this car? It's a very special car, right?
Yes, we have, for the first time, a plug-in hybrid super sports car. So we have an electric drivetrain with approximately 285 horsepower. Additionally, a combustion engine, 4.6-liter V8 with 608 horsepower. So the total is 887 horsepower.
For a hybrid car.
Yes.
For a Porsche. So obviously this is a very limited production car, right? I mean, this is like, I understand, close to $1 million in price.
Yes, it's $845,000 in the U.S., and the maximum production is 918 pieces, for sure.
Yeah.
And so it's limited, and it's very exclusive.
Yeah. Can you talk about like how the trend in these new hybrid plug-in cars is going? Now it's a super performance car. I mean, can you how is the feature of this?
The interesting thing is we wanted to make a car that showed on one hand side that we can bring down the fuel consumption of a car, what is working with that. To the European driving cycle, it's 3 liters per 100 kilometers. Compared to US, it's approximately 45 to 50 miles per gallon. Very, very good fuel consumption. And on the other hand, we have an extremely fast car on the racetrack, like on the Nürburgring. We already did a 714. This is the third fastest time ever done by a street legal car on the Nürburgring. So both things, performance and low fuel consumption, can be done in one car.
Yeah, and again, this is a very exclusive car. But some of this technology is going to drill down to the mass production cars, of course.
For sure, it's a technology carrier. It's something where we're going to learn new technology. It's already available on the market in a Panamera e-hybrid that also features some of the technologies of the 918 Spyder.
Yeah, and I guess people can order this car who are fortunate enough to have that amount of money to buy it. So how's the process? I mean, they contact Stuttgart directly?
They can go to their dealer. We have a lot of direct contacts in Stuttgart and Zuffenhausen. But the normal process is you just go to your dealer of your choice and we deliver the car.
Right. The truth is, too, that all these very exclusive cars are sold out. Is this the case for Porsche?
We are honest and we have 50% is sold. But if we say sold, that will say that a deposit is done and the cars are really sold. We have a contract.
So if somebody, let's say, put a deposit for this car, when will they get it?
Well, as it's growing every day and we're selling more cars every day, especially here in Pebble Beach, we expect by end of next year.
Okay.
So November.
Thank you very much, and we're going to keep enjoying the show, and especially the old Porsches. And one day this car is going to be on the other side of the lawn.
We will
right?
move the street in 20 years.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. You're welcome.
That was Franz Stefan Balliser, the chief engineer for the new Porsche 918 Spyder.